Greetings, everyone. It is I, Griffior, and welcome to Neo. Mo and I have talked about this quite a bit on the podcast. Here we go. Here we fucking go. The Far East is whatever, a land brimming with golden places and sparkling jewels. Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but with the warriors that, use miracle stones to put the strong up in defense. The Travels of Marco Polo, chapter 6, 174 through 175. Pretty cool. I don't know what the fucking story's about so far. The Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within the walls were to vanish, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. Okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, I guess we gotta wait for the thing at the bottom right to load in, and it will be done. So, today, I'm hoping to get a lot of viewers, but, you know, all the popular streamers are fucking, they got... Hey, you know, you can watch me live, you know, it'd help out a lot. Okay, let's continue. So, it's pretty much going to give us a tutorial, which I need. Game is fucking dark. I don't know how it's turning out on your guys' end, but it's pretty dark.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
That sounds a lot like Edward Kenway from Black Flag. This way. Okay, strong attack square for soft attack.
I should have run when I had the chance.
A sprint, all right. Okay, skip Tower of London. Okay.
Warriors.
Okay, I guess I can open up these and look for items. Yep.
I guess yourself is your only savior.
Nothing in here for real? Okay. Okay, X is a- oh god, this game's gonna be hard, I can feel it. Just like dashing everywhere. Okay, medicine. I guess the only way- oh, there's some- always something under the stairs. Always. The Tower London coat. Ooh, that's actually kind of pretty. Okay, I need to calm down with the camera a little bit. Shit. Oh god, you see that fucking quick dodge I just did? Okay, I need to watch my stamina for sure. Okay, L1 to guard. Okay. Medicine stone. Okay, hold on. How do I... oh, okay. So what's the... okay, so you assign your keys, essentially. Or, like, your items, rather. Go ahead and use a medicine. Medicine. Okay, trousers. You're getting pretty close to a complete ensemble or outfit, however you want to pronounce it. Or say it, rather. This has a lot better flow than Dark Souls does, I feel. But then again, this is the tutorial. And the Dark Souls tutorial wasn't too bad either. Okay, it was all the way up here. Okay, medicine.
There's only a limited amount of Amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed. The pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war, and a wonderful opportunity to acquire more Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that Amrita.
With enough Amrita, we could subdue Spain, perhaps even the world.
The day when England reigns supreme is near.
But our beloved queen thinks of Amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan. It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain Amrita if blood does not flow.
Okay, I'm gonna go back downstairs really quick. Okay, I'm kinda glad I went in here then. Okay, pray.
Yeah!
dead. Alright. What's in here? Ooh, battle axe, sweet. Not really sure on how to change weapons quite yet. Okay, I kinda wish it told me how to how to switch weapons. Actually, let me. Okay, well, what the fuck? Okay, that's not it. Okay, maybe I'll figure it out later. Fuck it. Fuck. Okay, this is actually no. Okay. Yeah, this axe is pretty fucking heavy, not gonna lie, okay. What am I gonna do, disguise the guard and escape? Is that like the idea here? Okay, well, there's that set. I look like a fucking joke. Fucking might as well keep using this medicine they keep giving it to me left and right. It's not like the Estus Flasks in Dark Souls where they're fucking so few and far between. Okay, this is the one door from earlier. Yeah, okay, I've already cleared this room. Let's go further down. Get out there yet? What's around this? Oh shit! Like how that guy hasn't noticed yet, or any of these guys, as a matter of fact. Like, am I getting experience? Is that what these orbs are, pretty much? But I already not. Oh, they're better. Okay. Alright. Fucking kill this bitch ass. Okay, nope. Only thing in there was worth anything was the medicine. Damn it. Like, I think of Dark Souls when I'm fucking playing this and I keep hitting the wrong goddamn button. that's not the way we go.
He's over there!
There we go, okay. Stone, medicine, stone, medicine, okay. Why are they all carrying stones on them? I don't understand that part. Okay. Nope. Oh god, oh god, oh god, okay. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, I'm dead. Like level up at all? No, okay. I just respawned that guy, didn't I? Okay. Damn it. Okay, so let's not go left this time. Okay, let's not go over there. Which weapon has the better stats?
Looks like I might be able to escape from the top of the tower. How can I get up there?
I don't know, game. How about you tell? Fuck. Okay. Fuck. I aggroed more than one, didn't I? Yeah, let's take the small guy first. Fuck! No, 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 no! I was about to get really pissed. Oh my god, he does so much damage! God damn. Medicine. Okay. no! Okay. Alright. I didn't know there was gonna be fucking two of them there. Give me another checkpoint. Oh, let me, let me try this weapon really quick. There we go. There is a checkpoint here, thank fuck. There we go. Okay. He said something about the top of this tower, so let's go up here. This a lot. Dude, this one's even a better of what I got. Runka. Runka? I don't know. Okay. Derek. His name's just Derek. Okay, he's dead. That really? That's it? He's dead? Okay. I'm not complaining. Oh, look, it's that one creepy guy.
It's you. The man with the guardian spirit.
If I die, the secret of the stones dies with me.
Let me show you what these stones can do. Behold.
Holy shit. Oh no. Oh no. This is where the real boss fight begins.
For your execution.
Yep. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh god. Okay, I'm glad I took a health potion about that. Okay, give me a second, let me get some health. Shit, I'm... Okay! Well... The music when you die is actually quite beautiful. It's very strange. I need to watch my medicine consumption too. Okay, regular him and then freak him. Okay, so this him is like really easy, so. There we go. Now for the new him. Okay, holy sh- My god, what is that move? Circle and triangle. Okay. Circle and triangle for living weapon.
Well done. Quite a feat.
Death is an entry to life. The new Rainbow Six Siege update comes out today also. Oh shit, a long journey begins. Beat. Because you've entered a block scene. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm using a capture card. You can't stop me.
The journey.
Okay.
Was not an enjoyable one.
During 2 years' voyage, the Hellof was lost. The Trow sank, while the Hope vanished without a trace. The good news of the Blider Boatshap was nothing but lies. Only Leifter remained.
I don't like how they did the map there.
An ironic twist. But what awaited us in the Far East wasn't love. It was monsters and death.
Pretty cool intro, man. Pretty cool intro. Yeah, see about that, you can't stop me. Before I begin my preparations for landfall, I leaf once more through a curious book I had chanced upon recorded and thought are the memoirs of a sailor who had once paid a visit to the land of Sepiku. Precisely how this document wound up in the hold of this ship when its author clearly belonged to a crew of a different boat is beyond me, but here I am poring over its pages all the same. Not for the first time this voyage, I may add. What fascinated me above all else were the memoirs' many accounts of Zipangu's diverse armor and weaponry. Okay. On my preferred weapon? God. Fuck. Go dual swords. I'm a dual swordsman type dude. The sailor from the memoir seems to have spent quite some time in Zipangu and succeeded in keeping the company of samurai. He writes in detail of establishments in Zipangu called dojo, where people, including samurai, congregate for instruction in the martial disciplines. Just reading the sailor's vivid accounts, I feel as though I am there in the flesh watching these warriors as they train. The samurai is a master of many armaments and trains for combat in every imaginable scenario. If I were to use another weapon, which would I use? Probably just a straight up sword. The memoir also asserts that samurai are knowledgeable in the martial arts. First, they know which fighting stance to use in each situation, high, mid, or low. Second, after each attack, they ready themselves for their next strike and focusing their ki, or inner energy. Third, once their ki is readied, the samurai can use purification techniques to rid their surroundings of malevolence. I know not how to explain it, but I feel as though I have some innate ability to grasp all these concepts and have experimented many times with each technique. The memoir states that Zipangu is home to 8 million gods and other deities. Exactly how this figure was derived, I can only imagine, but as I cast my gaze to the shore, I'm struck by the sensation that some mystical power has been keeping watch over me. It is an energy that reminds me of I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. I pull out the memoir once more and survey each page until I arrive at the guardian spirit that best matches the force I am sensing. Okay. I'm about to sneeze. Okay, excuse me. Okay, a wolf, a guardian spirit of fire animals, strains the attack power of those in its protection. Guardian spirit of water elemental amplifies the ability of those in its protection to sense enemies. The hawk, guardian spirit of the wind element, increases evasive abilities of. Let's go with the hawk. Daiba Washi, there we go. Yeah, we'll go with the hawk. Steel heart and steel. Okay. Yes. This is okay. Yeah, sure, we'll do the tutorial mission. I thought that was the tutorial. So hold on, you gotta play a section of the game before you get to the actual tutorial. Those who are changing ground for the samurai is filled with the blood, sweat, and tears of the uncounted warriors who polish their techniques within the walls. These long traditions and secrets are handed down from generation to generation of samurai. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Just gonna do this really quick, that way I can get everything down. Fucking ninjas, mate. Let's read this. Okay, here we go. That's what. Let's see here. Attack power, mid stance is good for defense, low stance is good for dodging. Consumes. Does not, and also maintains your guard as you move. Okay. Okay, sweet. I like the low stance a lot. Okay. Okay, that is, whew, man, that's gonna be, that's going to be a bit challenging, for sure. Yokai room, your key recovery speed is greatly reduced. Conversely, the powers of Yokai themselves are enhanced there. Okay. Okay, sweet. Okay, so now I know how to change weapons. Okay, that's a lot at once. Okay, there it is. Okay, so you can hit circle triangle twice. Damn. Okay then.
All right, that's a lot. That's a lot to soak in. Fuck, I got like 5 hours of sleep because like the
GameStop didn't have a goddamn fucking midnight release. Dude, ain't like. Fuck it. Dude, the dinghies have been ready for us to make landfall for all I've read on this country. Nothing really preparing for what lies ahead, but I put the memoir down in the cabin. Kuroshima is a tiny island off the coast of Usuki in Kyushu's Bungo Province. Bungo, I don't know. There's little in the way of usable land, with coastline rapidly giving way to cliffs and mountains. Linking to its edge is the smallest of fishing villages, its residents eking out of subsistence farming on plots carved out from the hills. Their frugal lives stand in stark contrast to the village elder whose opulent mansion perches atop the island's tallest peak, strangely oversized for a small island which it overlooks. Okay. Damn, that's their ship. Well, yeah, I mean, they were 2 years at sea. Skills, all right. Okay, how many more? Okay, I got a couple. Okay, those are general. Okay. Oh, whoa, there's a whole lot more. Okay. Okay.
Jinsu no chikara aru wa aru. その身に慈しみを欲するならば、そこな屋敷で詣でるがよい。
Oh, you can change your guardian spirit, make offering, boons. Oh, okay, that's... whoops. Okay, I don't have enough Amarita. Okay. Every man for himself, huh? Okay, the health regenerator, okay. That's all I needed to know. There's nothing really fine around here, huh? Dude, this is so fucking fast and amazing. What are you doing? Okay, I guess you gotta find those guys. Well, there's something out there. What is this? Sure, we'll fight the Revenant. Oh shit, okay. Hold up. Hold up, buddy. Hold up. There we go. Like a dick. I'm loving this dual sword stuff I got going on. Okay, what was that? Oh shit, they already looted the place, motherfuckers. Damn, I chopped that motherfucker's head off. Why is the village on fire? I don't understand that. Why? Okay. Oh, I can definitely take this motherfucker for four. Motherfucker. Oh shit, I didn't kill him. I thought I killed him. There we go. Okay, foot soldier on. Coco. here for me. Also take the spear, I'm not getting a fucking sword like I wanted. Da 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 da. Cut up this grass? No? Okay. What do you got? Spirit stone. Okay, I keep picking those up. Fucking dead. More skilled than the sword anyway. Look, I'm Zoro! Roro Zoro from fucking One Piece. Yay. A fucking weeb. Yeah, the recovering key thing is going to take some getting used to, that's for sure. Okay. I don't know how to get to these dead bodies, but whatever. Okay, wood for whatever reason. This place is big and confusing, that's for sure. Can you not climb up? I guess you can't climb up. Oh shit, okay. The music scared me. Another stone. Banded axe. I don't need it. I don't know if item stats really matter. I mean, I'm sure they do matter, but I mean, like, if it differentiate, like, if it's different between weapons, weapon types, rather. I know how to use my fucking living weapon. Motherfucker with a bow and arrow. Oh, are you kidding me? For real? But this. Okay. What are the stones for? For real. Okay. Yeah. You won't beat me now, motherfucker. Shouldn't have beat me in the fucking first place. Oh shit! He, oh my god, I lost all this fucking... Okay, I got wrecked. I got fucking wrecked. I just lost all that fucking experience. Kill me. I really like this game. Like, it's different from, like, I don't know, like, it's, like, I mean, obviously it's different from Dark Souls, but you know what I mean. Motherfucker with the... Okay, I'm gonna go all the way back here. I guess I gotta go around to kill that guy. I wanna kill that spirit, but like I can't do it with a fucking archer on my ass. Okay, arrows, sweet. I like how I hit circle twice and it's just like, nah. Off with his fucking head. Shot by outlaw, okay. No, but I do want that armor. Fuck yeah. Oh shit, okay, actual, like, zombies. Fuck, no, 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 no. Are they chasing after me? Yeah. No? Okay. I don't need to die again. I really do not need to fucking die again. That's the last thing I need right now in my life. Kind of. There we go, god damn. Oh man, okay, what was that? Okay, that was a sword. I think I need to go, like, I need to find a fucking shrine somewhere. Yeah, that's the first thing I'm gonna fucking to do is. Oh, no, 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 one of these guys. I think it's probably best if I head back to the beach and like level up. I think that's probably like what's best right now. Or wait, hold on, yeah, this takes me right back to where I. Okay, thank you so much. Okay. The ability to receive Cosmic Blessing has been unlocked. Okay. First of all, we're gonna level up. Let's see here. Do that. What's heart do? Okay, key and life. Okay. We'll do heart and then we'll also do stamina. That'll be good. Sweet. Okay, so now maybe we won't get so slammed. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Where the fuck am I going, though? Went that way. No, 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 no. Bad. That's alright. I already just pretty much died anyway. And I lose the blessing I paid for. Shit, I just realized that. Oh well. Am I connected to... Whoa. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, fuck that, fuck that. Why the fuck do they have a share button? Who gives a fuck? In all honesty, who gives a flying fuck? Damn it, I keep fucking letting go at the worst fucking time. It was like a spear, fuck it. Oh shit, I didn't even see this guy back here. Oh, okay, they're trying. Okay, alright. I guess it doesn't move the bar at all, it just kind of just applies it, because I'm not seeing, I don't think that bar is any bigger than what it was. Okay, I can only aim so far down, that's totally not cool. There we go, he's dead. He's dead as fuck. Is it? It's not worth it. Fuck. It's early in the game. None of this shit is worth going after. Oh, okay, apparently his arrows can go through walls, that's cool. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna aggro the entire goddamn village. Thank you. Fuck, okay.
Alright, I kinda had a feeling that would happen.
What time is it?
Guys, it's like 11:30. I've been playing for about an hour 15. I think I'm done for with Neo for today. It's an awesome fucking game. I'm enjoying this a lot more than I am Dark Souls somehow, so we will be seeing this game against him. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching, and I see you next time. Goodbye.